This is the dental hygiene program. A dental hygienist is the oral health care professional that teaches patients how to prevent disease and also does the dental cleanings and takes care of their teeth and the periodontium, the supporting structures. This program is really important because of the oral systemic link. Everything that goes on in the mouth is transported throughout the body. So a healthy mouth contributes to a healthy person.
I've seen firsthand the consequences of not having adequate dental health, and I think it's important to be able to kind of bridge the gap in some sort of way and be able to reach especially the people that need it the most.
We attract students who are really dedicated to their patients and who really want to learn about the field of dental hygiene so they can go out to the community and make a big difference in people's lives.
Any food traps or anything?
There's that one place.
Dental hygiene has a good scope. There are a lot of jobs in the market. I love to serve people for the welfare of them, and I love to be around the patient. You can be a good clinician and you can contribute towards society as well.
You never want to go to college and spend all that money and not have an actual career field lined out for you. So having that reassurance that it was available and that the job market is only growing really interests me.
We have full-time faculty and adjunct faculty, and a lot of our adjunct faculty are still practicing in the community. So they are bringing everyday experience to our students every day. We tell them what they're doing, why they're doing it, and how they're doing it. Then there's a laboratory section where they learn how to do it. And then there's the clinical section where they actually practice their skill set and apply all the knowledge they've gained on patients in our dental hygiene clinic.
Favorite thing about the program would be the interaction with the patients, having that one-on-one connection with them.
The confidence the instructors give us over and over again to handle the unpredictabilities of oral health or the unpredictabilities of human behavior.
We get to meet a lot of new people, a lot of great people from all walks of life, and I think it's important to be able to reach all those people.
One of the first things we'll do is adjust the headrest so that he can lay his head back and relax so that it's articulating.
Once they start seeing patients, they see patients a half a day, every day of the week during the semester. And then we actually have a program during the summer where they learn how to give local anesthesia and then treat patients as well. So our students really get a variety of experience in-house and out-of-house.
It's like a real life experience, so when you get out, you'll take that same interaction with you when you go out into the real world.
The combination of the strength of our curriculum and our beautiful facility allows the students to experience the best of everything in dental hygiene education.
All of my fun memories or the relationships I had at the dental office that made it fun were with the dental hygienists. And I feel like dental hygienists are really changing dentistry and people's perception of it, and I wanted to be a part of it. We'll be right back.